Welcome to my channel AW Versatile TV, and I'm Abdul Wahab reporting for you for the weekly report from India in India for the cosmos, for the universe. The image we get in this week that there was an upcoming star named Sushant Singh Rajput. He was living in Mumbai film city of India, and he came from Bihar, the state or province of nation India, and then suddenly he died. Maybe he was murdered, maybe he takes his own life by hanging himself. And then the another subgrade, B-grade actor Kangana Ranaut came into the picture, alleging everything. I don't know what is there in her mind and how her mind actually works. She revealed herself in the Adalat in India TV that she has some syndrome, psychological syndrome of madness. And actually it was revealed by her younger sister, and she was found talking about all these things. And another actor, Rakesh Roshan, and his son Hrithik Roshan, she was taking their names all the time in entire episode. So they were also trying to make her a mad person. But actually, she is a psychiatrist. She is a half mad and frenzy, crazy woman, and wanted to came into the limelight of India on behalf of RSS, BJP ruling party. These people are not white. These people are not doing white politics. These people are not doing democratic and secular politics in India. There are many allegations against BJP and RSS doing communal fires, issuing threats, issuing hatred, spreading hatred against Muslim community in India. On behalf of these people, she was started speaking against those persons, alleging those persons who sometimes stood, has been standing for the secularism and democracy in India under the name of nepotism. And she was just shouting about nepotism, mad person can do anything else. But due to nepotism from the other part of the film industry, Sushant Singh was died. Then suddenly things have come and changed the things altogether. Now the things came as a drug dealer, drug addict. All these people are drug addicted, man. Kangana Ranaut herself talking about taking drugs. She was a drug addict. Herself admitted herself on television. Is a mad person, is an ill person. She is not well. Healthy, ill, mentally ill person. Admitting that she was a drug addict. Then Sushant was a drug addict, as revealed by G News. And now it is what the image. Image is that all these people have links with drug dealers, drug peddlers, drug agents, not only national peddlers, drug peddlers, they have international connection too. Then this woman is, now nepotism has gone another way. And nepotism has now selling well. Television, and now drug things, drug elements now involves in talks. Then suddenly she came again charging that Mumbai or Maharashtra is like POK, Pakistan Occupied Kashmir. Here, who is Pakistan? Shiv Sena is Pakistan? Do you mean this Shiv Sena is Pakistan? No man, see, Shiv Sena, Rangana Kanawat, sorry, Rangana, Kangana Ranawat, Kanawat, actually she is blind. Okay, her mind is blind, actually. Pakistan Shiv Sena was your friend earlier, but what she does not like is that the coalition, Shiv Sena's coalition with Congress and NCP, she does not like, and she does not like Shiv Sena becoming the force or power along with the secular forces and from the government. She does not want to see from candidate of Shiv Sena to become a chief minister of Madhya Pradesh. This is the real case behind the curtain. In her subconscious mind, she started campaigning on behalf of BJP and RSS to malign now the former friend of BJP, Shiv Sena. This is like fighting the friends together. Now, once were friends, now they are sure enemies. It is a delightful scene for us. I have told in another video. Okay, no problem. Then what's the images connecting her? Then the Shiv Sena and NCP leaders are involved in this and calling bad names, abusing Kangana. Now the things are coming out, who's agent. Now how this little woman, this very small woman, ages past, little half-educated, ill-educated, opening her mouth and creating problems in India, diverting things in India. Now the problem, a real problem of India, it is covered up by the fake drama of Kangana Ranawat, and the people are suffering for this. Their real issues are not talked and discussed and debated in national, so-called national televisions, in medias, in a print or electronic medias. And government is not listening to the real issues of people concerning India. That's a problem. And they are now faking. They are now faking problems. This is matter of Sushant or suicide of Sushant. It's a little case. Little case. It is a case for investigation. Open to investigation secretly or half openly or not in details. In a covered way, the agencies can investigate, and the criminal, if there is criminal, they can catch them, those criminals, and file cases against them. This is very simple. But no man, the real issues are left out, the real things are left out, and the superfluous thing, artificial quarrel and fighting bring out in front of us to discuss and debate it. This is very sorry state. That's why India is far behind than the Eastern countries. Like, even, you know, we are behind in human index and in per capita GDP from Sri Lanka, Malaysia, Singapore, Taiwan, Vietnam, and the Philippines, Indonesia, and we are far behind than the Gulf countries and Iran. They are far ahead in GDP, far ahead in human index, and their education system is far better than us. These people will never understand it. That's why we are far behind. If you do like this way, then you will remain backward, you will remain poverty ridden. These are the things coming out. Then what's the situation now? Why category? Public money are spending, protecting half-educated, ill-educated, degraded heroine actor. This is ridiculous, man. What they are thinking us, actually they think about us that we are full. We are stupid persons. Whatever they want to feed us, they feed us, and we take it as our meal, and the crap we eat every day from the newspapers, from the national, so-called national televisions. This is the image I got. Okay, by shining off from Abdul Wahab.